Jurong Bird Park has been quite a place where I get to like bond with my family and friends, which so I'll greatly cherish this place.
I have a fear of birds. So glad to like have been like one step forward in this journey to like overcome my fear of birds.
This show is really special memory for us because we can see the last show performance that they done here. And very touching when they say goodbye to all of us, and even they feel like crying.
It was my first job in 1992, and if you couldn't find me at home, you would find me at the bird park. So we came to say goodbye to the home, and we're looking forward for the new home once it opens in Mandai.
It's a lot of mixed emotions. You want to cry because that is the very last time you'll be on stage presenting the program. We can only look forward and bring all the positivity to the new place, and hopefully with the team spirit we have built throughout the years, together with the new and bigger facilities at Singapore Bird Paradise, will make it a greater experience for all the visitors visiting in the future.
Bye bye! Bye bye! Let's give it up for our